The Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows is a very powerful way to protect physical systems as well as systems on alternate hypervisors. Hi, I'm Rick Vanover from Veeam, and I am really excited to bring you this series on the Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows. I started the series with how to just install it on a standalone system. In the previous video, I set up a protection group where we deployed it on scale. Now let's do a backup. So let's go into the lab and I want to show you how easy it is to back up a protection group with Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows. Okay, so what we're looking at is the protection group that we just created in the previous YouTube video. By the way, check that out if you haven't. And you can see that these agents have never been backed up. These six systems have the agent deployed. Let's add them to a backup job. You can go right into the definition of the protection group and you can see I can easily create a new job right there. So let's do it. Let's make a new job, and this will apply to every system in the protection group, which is really cool. I'm gonna do a server type of job. Now workstations, more suitable for like PCs and laptops, or enterprise apps and failover clusters, slightly different handling. In both cases, I'm gonna make them managed by the backup server. And let's give it a name, Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows Backup Job. Really descriptive. And let's go ahead and scope it to that protection group we just made in the previous video. That will incorporate everything in that organizational unit, including new ones that are added later, by the way. Now you can back up the entire system on the top option, which is what I recommend, including optionally backing up external media. You could also do volume level or file level backup, but trust me, on scale, you're gonna wanna do entire computer. When it comes to the backup storage, this is a backup repository, which is where backups go in Veeam, and all of the different types of storages that we have are options. I'm gonna put it on object storage and keep 7 days of retentions. All of the normal options that go with backup jobs are configurable here, which is very familiar if you've used Veeam for other backups. Now, this is important. I highly recommend you do the in-guest file indexing and the application aware processing. This allows our malware detection to work at its fullest capacity. Very important nowadays. And then also you can get specific exclusions or indexing options for different systems, but it's configurable and it's really easy to do. Let's set a time. Let's go with 10 o'clock, the default time. Keep in mind the default time of the protection group rescan was 9 p.m. So there's an hour to deploy it and then the backup job will run at that time. And just like that, I've made the job. Let's go ahead and run it. And what we're gonna see now is if we go over into the running jobs view, that backup job is gonna be in the list and will start running, and all six of those agents will start and run just like that. Those agents are running independently and are gonna be protected on their own. So just like that, it's very easy to configure the Veeam Agent for Microsoft Windows in a protection group to protect physical systems, workstations, clusters, systems on different hypervisors. I hope you can see how easy it is. If you haven't already, be sure to subscribe to the Veeam YouTube channel. Like, comment, and let us know what videos you want to see. I'm taking requests. And also, be sure to go over to veeam.com. You can download a fully functional trial to do exactly what I just did in your own environment. We'd love to see you. Go on over to veeam.com and download a trial today.